you must understand duplicating smart objects and the object via copy, because plenty of instances you work with the smart objects linked with a particular document. Other time you want to work with them independently. Look at the layers panel. This match is made up of many different layers, shape layers, type layers and photos. If any layers in the layers panel, click first one and shift click at the bottom. Select all those layers and right click on it and select convert to smart object. Now the layers is combined and converted to smart object. In order to make a smart object independent of this one, I go to layer menu and choose smart objects. In the sub menu, I choose new smart object via copy. Now the copy of smart object created. Now shift click on the layer and drag it to right side. Now vertically a magenta line appeared. It is indicated the corner of the layer, so I released the mouse. Now the smart object placed outside the canvas size, so I go to image menu and choose reveal all and control 0 to fit window. Now I want to make some changes on the right side image, so I double click on the thumbnail of this image. Now the image is opened independently. Now I turn off the visibility of the yellow flame and choose file menu and save and close it. Now the changes updated on the right side, but the left side image not affected. Now I delete the layer. This time I want to duplicate the image by choose layer menu under new layer via copy or Control J keyboard shortcut. Now the layer via copy is created. Again I reposition it on the right side. Now I double click on the thumbnail and turn off the visibility of yellow flame. Choose file menu and save and choose file menu and close. Now the right side image was updated by the changes. Also the left side image or original image affected by those changes. This change is only affected the content of this image. If you do any transformation or decrease the opacity, only the right side image was changed, but left side is still remain unchanged. These are the main difference between smart object via copy and layer via copy. Thanks for watching. I will meet you on next lesson.